Placeholder duct can be used in the early stages of your design to indicate the approximate location of a duct run in a single-line layout without fittings. Later in the design process, you can convert placeholder duct to a two-line duct layout that includes fittings. To add placeholder duct, click Duct Placeholder on the Home tab. Even though the display is single-line without fittings, you can specify a type and size for the duct. Specify settings and draw placeholder duct as you would two-line duct. Placeholder duct work is available for all duct types and has all the properties of two-line duct. As with two-line duct, you can generate a layout for placeholder duct from selected air terminals and equipment. For example, select the equipment and diffusers for a system, and on the Layout tab, click Generate Placeholder. Specify a system, layout solution, and settings just as you would for a two-line layout. Click Finish to complete the layout. You can also modify placeholder duct just as you would two-line duct. For example, select a placeholder segment and use the special grips to move it to a new location. You can even tag placeholder elements. When you are ready to convert a placeholder layout to a two-line layout, select the layout and on the Modify tab, click Convert Placeholder. Once converted to two-line, the layout cannot be changed back to placeholder. You can continue adding more placeholder duct as needed. Using placeholder duct makes it easy to modify the layout and adjust the design.